Manuel est actuellement en deuxième place.
Please welcome the next skater.
Veuillez accueillir le prochain patineur.
Representing Ontario.
Représentant l'Ontario.
Stephen Gogolev.
Stephen is 13 years old, hometown Toronto, coached by Brian Orser and Lee Barkell. He's choreographed in the free program by David Wilson. Skating his first free program in the senior category to the Magic Flute Symphony by Mozart.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Debbie, when we talked about, you can read the expression on the face of how the athlete felt about their skate. He's upset that he missed the quad lats. He's really a phenomenon. Remarkable.
Phenom.
A phenom.
Yes.
He's a phenom. I mean, we saw the quad lats in the warm-up like it was absolutely nothing. He tried so hard in the program. You'll see him pound that pick in the ice probably just a little bit too early, and it didn't pop him up into the air. Here it is. Boom. Pick went in on the way down. Just timing a little bit off. Here's the quad salchow. Well, that was easy. Little three-turn on the way out. Didn't control the landing. First triple axel. Arms and free legs, snaps them up in the air, three and a half rotations, and into a triple toe loop.
He's just a blur.
So easy.
When he's in the air.
His weight, strength, he was going for the second triple axel, and he popped that, but you'll see a little bit later, just threw another one in. His weight, strength, ratio is remarkable. There's the triple lutz a little bit later. Well, he had a second triple axel right out of some connecting steps like it was nothing. Even Brian said, whoa, where did that come from? I was right in front of us here applauding the thinking on his feet.
Yeah.
And you can see in the kiss and cry the two coaches doing some teaching with Stephen. We must follow this young man's career as well as all the others. We hope to tell their story, to follow them on the Junior Grand Prix, to open the window a little wider to Canadian skaters worldwide so that you can follow these young competitors as they grow up and as they travel the world competing against the world.
This course, it's pretty special to be able to follow the their individual score. Adventures.
Score is 148.20 for the free program, with a total score of 220.81.
Stephen is currently in first place. Avec une note totale de 220.81. Stephen est actuellement en première place.